every major city in...
Maybe they'll take me to their...
Government has yet to ascertain the motive.
It's creepy how they
do. Attempts to make contact have been unsuccessful.
Posted evacuation route.
We are not waiting around to find out.
When the ships came, they were really big.
They blew up army bases,
all of the capitals. Then they came.
Falling Skies opens 6 months into what has been a devastating invasion from an alien culture.
We're fighting for our Earth. We don't know what they want, but we're not going to just give it up.
Ultimately, it is about human survival.
Now that the reset button has been pushed, if we had to start over and these survivors became the architects of the next civilization, how would you do it?
Who are you when you are in the most painful, dire situation? What kind of person are you? Are you someone who gets up and fights and has hope?
This is about how to try to retain your sense of humanity when just about everything is being taken away from you.
I know that they don't want us here. Not any of us.
Skitters came after us like locusts. All they wanted were the kids.
We're gonna split up, we're gonna run, and we're gonna survive.
I just want everything back the way it was.
It's gonna get better. Things change.
Some things don't.
Yourselves a resistance, right?
So resist! Open fire!
This is our home. Our world.
Falling Skies, series premiere this June. Only on TNT. We know drama.